Suspect described as a handbag-snatching nonverbal clown. Careful out there, people. It's a mime field.
Oh, come on, Harry. If you're not gonna take this job seriously...
Proceed with caution. Suspect is silent, but deadly.
What?
Harry!
Well, he is!
You know, you can tell a lot about a woman by the contents of her purse, but maybe that's not what you had in mind. Elastigirl.
Mr. Incredible.
No, it's all right. I've got him.
Sure you've got him. I just took him out for you.
Sure you took him out. His attention was on me.
A fact I exploited to do my job.
My job, you mean?
A simple thank you will suffice.
Thanks, but I don't need any help.
Well, I think you need to be more...
flexible!
Honey!
We've still got time. He's alive!
He's got transportation! Quick, we need to move!
Aw, man! My favorite squeegee was on there!
I'm Blanche's man. What are they doing here?
Well, we can't ask him. Times are silent. At least we won't have to listen to him all the time.
All right, looks like we've got two options here.
Let's get that platform back down and follow him.
It's a big hotel. I'm sure they're insured for this sort of thing.
Don't worry. I can reach it from here. At a stretch. Kind of the central hotel equipment.
I don't know. Maybe it's a way to wake up guests with a do not disturb sign on the door. Check out waits for no man. Or woman. Open sesame!
Careful! You can hurt someone!
Sorry, folks. Your wall has been seized for crime-fighting purposes. We thank you for your cooperation. Getting the jump on us. I may need to reschedule my evening plans.
Ha ha, very funny.
Bank alarm? There's a robbery underway.
Bon Voyage's men. They must have been heading to the bank.
Of course. I guess it's time for us to go make a withdrawal. Sorry, listeners. You're about to get some lousy reception.
As long as that's the only lousy reception, go for it.
Whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. If I know Bon Voyage, he's already spent half the city's money on new berets.
These how about a little more water?
Oof. I wouldn't want to be whoever has to clean that one.
All right, looks like we got what we need. Let's go make a deposit.
You said we were making a withdrawal. So, which pun are we going with?
Well, both. We deposit ourselves in the bank, then we withdraw the bad guys.
Right.
Catch the bad guy, and I'll go get ready for that thing later.
Get ready? You look great.
Oh, Bob. I mean, Mr. Incredible.
Voyage.
Monsieur Incroyable!
And Incrediboy!
Huh? Who are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm Incrediboy!
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Brofy. Brody. Buddy. Buddy?
My name is Incrediboy. Number one fan!
And now you have officially carried it too far. Great.
All right, stay behind me, buddy, and don't do anything stupid. I'll get us out of this.
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I can be super, too.
Yeah, super annoying. Now watch out. Get away this time!
He's using the bank security against us. Got to be very careful here.
Enough with the games, Bon Voyage. I find it amazing that you think this will stop me.
Good one, Mr. Incredible. Because we're like in a maze.
I really need to lose this kid.
Watch where we hide. We don't want that blast to get us. For more mistakes. We have a very important event to get to tonight. Throw these back at him.
Take this one home, and make sure his mom knows what he's been doing.
I can help you! You're making a mistake!
Hey!
I'm late.
Close, don't you think?
You need to be more flexible.
I love you, but if we're gonna make this work, you've gotta be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that, don't you?
I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live. No matter what happens.
Hey, come on. We're superheroes. What could happen?
In a stunning turn of events, a superhero is being sued by the victims of the L-Train accident. Incredible's court losses cost the government millions and opened the floodgates for dozens of superhero lawsuits the world over. Under tremendous public pressure, the government quietly initiated the superhero relocation program. Where are they now? They are living among us, average citizens, average heroes, quietly and anonymously continuing to make the world a better place.
Ooh.
phaser beam.
Do you have to read at the table?
Yeah.
Smaller bites, Dash. Yikes. So, how about you, Vi? How was school?
Nothing to report.
You've hardly touched your food.
I'm not hungry for giant hamburger.
Well, what are you hungry for?
Tony Ridinger.
Shut up, you little insect.
Well, she is.
Do not shout at the table.
She'd eat it if we were having Tony burgers.
That's it.
Hey, Helen.
I'll be back later.
Hey, where are you two going?
It's Wednesday.
Right. Bowling night.
Good night, kids!
This Municipal 3. We have a 2356 in progress. Calling for assistance.
2356? What is that? Robbery? Yeah, robbery. You want to catch a robber?
This is just sad. We're gonna get caught.